slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us. They would arrive in teeming hordes, adorned in powdered wigs and pretension, seeking to slake their thirst on wine and indecency. As intoxication invariably took hold, innocuous frivolities would escalate to ever more disturbing diversions. Orchestrating the hideous affair was a hunchbacked fiend who seemed to delight in proportion to the suffering he caused. I could have stopped him, I suppose, but I was a slave to my own appetites, and restraint would have rendered me a hypocrite. What games does this diminutive fool play at now? Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Precision and power. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This expedition at least promises success. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Obliterated. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Thank you. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Singular strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Fiend. Back to the pit.
victory. Perhaps the turning point.
To perform beyond one's limits. wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
executed with impunity. Another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Blow. Cursed champion falls. A decisive pummeling. As victories mount, so too will resistance. sedated.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Thank you. unnerved, unbalanced. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Unforgiving. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Executed with impunity. Another one falls. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Hideous mutation, unnatural and abhorrent. To a killing blow. A powerful blow. Masterfully executed.
compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A singular strike. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Thank you.
decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Driven into the mud. Thank you.
Caution is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Victory, but a victory nonetheless.
A fortune waiting to be spent. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. inches. Momentary abatement. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. You
The ground quakes. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Devastating blow. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Loss and learn from it. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
garments, neatly ordered, lovingly admired. Executed with impunity. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Another one falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A fortune waiting to be spent. Quickens. the boldest gaze.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Give them no quarter. This expedition at least promises success. On its own. slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. The ground quakes. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. hellish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Mutation, unnatural and abhorrent. A devastating blow. A powerful blow.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Strike. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Be gone, fiend. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. The mind. Thank you.
monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Masterfully executed. Decisive pummeling. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Eradicated. Precision and power. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Champion falls. wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Strike. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A devastating blow. The weapon that cuts on its own. Eradicated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
soup.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A death by inches.
It would seem his taste for triviality remains unabated, even now. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Returns even the boldest gaze. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Struck. Balanced. The ground quakes. Thank you.
precision and power. Masterfully executed. Momentary abatement. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Fear consumes the mind. Inspiration and improvement. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Quickly the tide turns. A moment of valor shines brightest against a backdrop of despair. jig is up. The game is done.
This expedition at least promises success.